It's never too late to make a difference.
Hello, what is up YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Namma MotoVlogs. This is Tofik here, back with the R1 of Mohit GRs. And today it's gonna be a long video since you guys have been asking me to make a detailed specific video about this bike. So, boys were in airlines and I just asked him, bro, can I make a video today at least? So he was like, yeah, sure, why not? And this is the thing I like about Mohit. So he just gave me the bike and I was like, let's take it. That was quick, man. That was the reason why I came down to this road. And so his bike is, I feel, the most smoothest R1 I've ridden till now, I would probably say. आंटी वॉलेट नहीं लाया हूँ आज.
अच्छा भाई बोल रहे जानो.
सच्ची सच्ची नहीं है, वॉलेट ही नहीं लाया आज, घर में भूल गया. सो हिज बाइक यू कैन जस्ट सी इट्स इन सच अ गुड कंडीशन एंड यू कैन चेक हिज इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल टू विच इज आई विल पुट द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. इट्स मोहित अंडरस्कोर GR. सो यू कैन डू दैट. एंड unluckily, I've forgotten my wallet in the house today, which was having the DL and stuff. So I'm just kind of shitting bricks. And his bike, usually the stock bike was churning out 186 bhp, and after he has installed the 4x2 Acropovich exhaust, it's actually churning out around 192 to 193 bhp, I would say. I was just speaking to about him regarding that, and the bike clocks 167 or 169 in the first gear itself. So that's a cool thing. There is no crowd today since it's a morning, and I don't know how much did I clock in MG Road right now. I have to go home and see the video, but I guess it was around 160 maybe. I'm not, just don't quote me on that. I'm telling maybe for a reason. I, to be honest, shit bricks riding on this road. Because this road is kind of very smooth, and if you like open the throttle little too much, the rear starts to spin. I mean the rear wheel starts to spin. So kind of dangerous, because even it happens for my RC. So you can imagine about the super bikes easily. Chalo chalo baba chalo. so much to talk about this bike, but I didn't prepare anything. I was sleeping and I got up around 9 a.m. in the morning, and I saw Mohit's post that he's in airlines. Like, bro, can I come and make a video? He was like, yeah, sure, why not? So I didn't prepare anything, like what to speak and all. I just came here. I was just talking about like how much was it churning out before the exhaust and how much is it churning out now. He was just telling me about the things. Like, yeah, before the exhaust it was churning out around 186 bhp and now it's churning out 193 roughly, because there is no proper dyno in Bangalore, I would say in India, to check the power of how much is it churning it out. So let's see. Understand what these people usually do. So I'm right here next to Shell petrol bunk and UB City. I was just taking on a couple of pictures, and since I forgot my wallet in the house, I couldn't take the bike inside UB City because I have to pay for the parking, obviously. So I just thought that I'll take the walk around video here. Let's head back to airlines and give back the bike to Mohit. And that's all for today's vlog, guys. If I missed out something, please let me know on the comment section down below or on my Instagram handle. And if you guys want me to make any video, please let me know. You can message me directly on Instagram, or you can even drop a comment down below. Anything would be fine. And that's all for today's vlog, guys. Till then, ride hard, ride safe, take care, and bye-bye. अबे ऑलरेडी है, पैसा नहीं दिया अभी। अभी 5 मिनट पहले बाइक लेके गया था।